Hello. I'm just going to look at my deck, new deck I've been designing for Grand Moff Tarkin. If we just have a quick look at him. So Grand Moff Tarkin, the guy who, well, now the guy who took over the construction of the Death Star from the guy who made it. Okay. His special ability is use a battle support card for a 50% chance to cover one energy, and this orbital strike, which is a very nice amount of damage, by the way. Now we're going to use that with the Deoxys Grenade, poison damage, very wide radius. This energy pike trap to stop the units from moving away from our orbital explosion. Then we have our stun grenade to stun heroes. And then we just have a few units here, pretty low cost. This one to kill rebel swarms, this for melee. We have this for pushing towers, and then again we have just a cheap stormtrooper to fill in. And let's see how this goes. Okay, so we got a battle on Tatooine against Bum Rush Luke. So let's see what he does. So we're going to wait around until he makes the first move. I haven't got a particularly good starting hand, but okay. We're just going to watch what he does. Yeah, he's spawning a few units. And that's fine, we can let them move up. He spawned a few more, okay. So we can do that, and then these units can mop up, and hopefully we can kill Luke while he's attacking our tower. And that was pretty easy. Unfortunately, we won't be able to get anything on this tower. I'm not going to spawn the tank in yet. There's no point. He instantly spawned a Wookiee as well. So we want to get our energy up for the next push, and then we're going to counterattack after it. So we're going to try and save energy, even if it costs our tower a bit of life. And in fact, since he's doing that, we're just going to spawn a tank over there because we can. And he's going to have to go deal with that tank now anyway. Or he's going to leave it, whatever. If he's going to leave it, I'll spawn some troopers there as well. Did not go well. We're going to take this opportunity to kill Luke. What the hell? Well, that was a weird bug. My orbital cannon didn't do anything. Okay, we're going to take this opportunity to hopefully kill that tower. So we're going to put some pressure on this tower as well. We did, in fact, get the other tower as well. So we now need to go defend that. And he did get one of our turrets, unfortunately, but that's no biggie. 30 seconds left on the clock. He's going to rush, and we're about to have our last stuff off cooldown. In fact, I might rush him now. A quick stun grenade, and stormtroopers, and that'll do. And that should take care of a big pile of those. And we got the other tower. And again, we're going to just keep him away from me so we can kill him. Except I forgot about that ability. That's fine, he's out of energy because he's panic spawning things. So that's cool. And the game hasn't ended at zero! And finally, there we go. So that was my new deck, using his speciality, which is I'll give him a thumbs up as well, which is support cards. So I use a lot of support cards and minimal units, and it appears to work decently well at the minute. I think I still have some more refining to do, but it is definitely a start. So tell me what you think. Leave comments and so on.